video.
Simultaneous consent, which is given publicly and formally in my presence and in the presence of the person now here, accept each other as your lawful spouse. And with the confirmation of this fact by your signature, you contract a lawful marriage for all the purposes of civil law. You should further know that your marriage cannot be dissolved during your lifetime except by a valid judgment of a court. If either of you, before the death of the other, contracts a marriage while this one remains undissolved, you will thereby be guilty of bigamy and be liable to the consequences provided by the law. Please exchange your vows. Gary first. Look at Michelle and reply to this. Thank you.
I call upon all persons here present to witness that I, Harry John Day, you, Michelle Denise Aylock, as my lawful spouse, to love and to share with you, as from this day, moments of joy and sorrow, wealth and poverty, happiness and unhappiness throughout our life.
Basis of equality, you should face together all the problems and all the difficulties of life. Together, you should shorten the burdens of marriage each one according to your capabilities. You have both the right and obligation to take care of the upbringing and education of your children so that they may become useful citizens and free personalities. Please exchange your rings.
Pushing on.
Have a look at me.
please. Thank you. You are joined together by your free consent in matrimony, and you owe each other love, fidelity, and respect throughout your life. This marriage constitutes the fulfillment of your life and links your destinies on good and rainy days, in happiness and unhappiness, in wealth and poverty, until death do separate you. As from this moment, Gauri and Michelle, I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss a bride.
Yeah.
that. Go for it.
I ain't gonna cry no more, and I won't beg you to stay.